Hello guys, welcome to my channel, I'm the Freak, and today we'll compare Antutu benchmark test of these two devices. One on the left side is Samsung Galaxy A11 and one on the right side is Samsung Galaxy A12. There is 2GB of RAM and 32GB of internal storage in this A11, and there is 4GB of RAM and 64GB of internal storage in this A12. So let's quickly start on both of them at the same time, and I will just set up the sound of this A12 so you can hear anything in the video, and that will be pretty much it. Guys, if you're new to the channel, sub will be really amazing. We are really close to that 11k goal, and you are the one who can help me to reach that faster. Enjoy the video, by the way.
Thank you.
So guys, we are really close to the finish. Let's just wait this A12 over there and see the final results of this AnTuTu benchmark test. You know, this takes a really, really time because they are not the flagship level of the device out there. And that's pretty much it. Look at this, defeated 1% of users. Really great score, I will say. It's terrible, if you ask me. But for some people, they don't need better. That's the case why Samsung make A10, A11, A12, A10s, and that kind of devices out there. Because there is millions of people around the world who don't need better phone than that. And there it is. It's a slightly upgrade, mostly in, you know, CPU and GPU performance, and that's pretty much it. If you're new to the channel, sub will be really amazing, and we will see you in the next one. Peace!